And before that had the cover of 10 Years After, back when they were mostly a blues band, covering At the Woodchopper's Ball from their live album entitled Undead, get it. And then Woody Herman's 1939 original before that, At the Woodchopper's Ball. Jerry Portnoy, the a harmonica in Muddy Waters, a harmonica player rather in Muddy Waters Band in the 70s, and a solo artist in his own right, doing a cover of Horace Silver's Doodlin' from his album Down in the Mood Room, and then of course the original of Doodlin' before that, and then the Butterfield Blues Band doing their version of Work Song from East West, and then, of course the original version of Work Song from the Cannonball Adderley Quintet.